Dhaka Air Force Station, where we'll be watching the Aero India 2017 air show, which is like the biggest air show in Asia. It's crowded out here and many people have come to watch the air show. So I can see people moving around, but they're not able to find the gate and all. Oh, I'm searching for my gate 8. I don't know where it is. I hope we have reached the gate number 8. I can see a Frontier headquarters with a police van and a tank ahead. As you can see. But it's not crowded. Maybe this is not the gate number 8. See this tank. Okay, so you have to like park your car 3 kilometers away and now walk for 3-4 kilometers to the gate number 8 if you are using the ADBA ticket. Another 2 kilometers. Come on, give us a signboard saying that. Many people are confused, so they are walking just behind the others. So after entering the gate, you have to take another ticket counter where you'll get this card after verifying your payment message, and like you have to again stand in that line. Thank you. The gates, but while standing in the queue, I captured some of the planes like the F-16 Tejas, and there were some tricolor shows also going on. So they have managed everything from like food and all, so you are not allowed to bring any food here. This screen to like get a better view of the planes moving around.
Thank you.
as you can see, the crowd is like increased now, and like the sun is all up, and it's 12 p.m. More 5 hours to go. We have seen many helicopters and like jet planes. It's 12:20, and they have taken a lunch break, I hope, and the show will begin again after 2 p.m. But what will we do till then? I hope. I don't think there won't be any other fighter jets or helicopters. So let's see if I wait till one or leave the place now. But yeah, we'll be figuring out something to change the 2 o'clock and then start again. I think I should find something to eat. Okay, so this is the food court and exhibition center. Quality Walls, Pizza Hut, Domino's, and even Goli Vada Pav and Mumbai Vada Pav. We'll try some Goli Vada Pav today. To kill the time till the event starts, we have entered this museum by Indian Air Force, where you can see banners, the Xavier helicopter. Event guys in. Female Air India uniform. We saw this plane flying today, the Pilatus. There are also these big miniature planes of the Indian Air Force. That was the miniature planes museum by Indian Air Force. Let's check this out. Some welfare association from the Air Force wives. Okay, that was the Air Force India Wives Association Center, where you can get gifts, t-shirts. As you can see, there are helicopters still in the sky, and there are flags of different countries hosted here. Oh, 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 oh So now I'm leaving the venue and we'll be back at home.
So guys, that was the Aero India 2017 ASO held at Bengaluru Yelahanka Air Force Station. And you saw the Indian Air Force doing some crazy stunts and like how they managed the whole ASO, and it was really beautiful, and you should definitely try this in the next year. But yeah, I know that the video was a little shaky because of the like wind and sun there was like really taking my case, and it got like really tough to record the whole video, but I tried to capture every moment of the show. So yeah guys, if you liked my video, please don't forget to like and share with your friends, and yeah, subscribe to my channel for more such videos. See you then, bye.